another good fight. That's a very good. Nordine Taleb's a bad motherfucker.
It's like I've been visualized this moment like a thousand times in my dreams, in my naps, in trainings, in breaks, in Sundays, in my run. I've been visualized it, you know, every single day, every single minute.
For anywhere the fight will go.
You have to invest a lot, you have to train every day, twice, three times a day, and you're training very, very hard to be where I am today. Pain is, it's temporary, you know, and when you lose, it's forever. So yeah, that's why I get over the pain, and win or lose, not gonna be a boring fight, it's gonna be one of the best fights on the card.